name is Charlie Meyer. Hayes in the barn. For 36 years now, I've lived here on this farm. It's time to sell the horse, he said, and I hate to see her go. But there's no one left to ride her, and the grandkids have all gone. Hard to find the help, he said, to do what must be done. And I'd have quit it long ago if it wasn't for my sons. They're 43 and 42, youngest 41, and they still try and come and help me when the work must be done. So it goes, you never know what's coming. Might be rain, wind, or snow. You wake up in the morning and you bless the things you hold. You never know what's coming, so it goes. Drive around and back her in and I'll pull the tractor out. One of us will have to climb and throw bales down from the mound. Used to be all farmland here, it's mostly factories now. Plastic shoes in cardboard boxes beside rust and plow. It's orchard grass and Timothy, and the bales are nice and tight. It's the second year I've lived out here alone without my wife. I didn't see it coming. Hits me hard sometimes. She packed her bags and walked away on the day that she retired. So it goes, you never know what's coming. Might be rain or wind or snow. You wake up in the morning and you bless the things you hold. You never know what's coming. Got this brace for three cracked ribs and this bandage for my wrist. I fell off the wagon. Could have been a lot worse than this. And I wake up in the morning, hear the ghost train whistle blow. The trains are gone, but the track still runs where the weeds begun to grow. Farming days are over. Writing's on the wall. And every year you see more barns lean and gently fall. Walk into the cornfield, windmill blades turn slow. And like everything you've loved in time, they'll fade away. So it goes. So it goes. So it goes. You never know what's coming. Might be rain or wind or snow. You wake up in the morning and you bless the things you hold. You never know what's coming, so it goes. You never know what's coming, so it goes.